Hi everyone, Megan Spur here, community lead for Xbox Game Pass, and welcome to the Xbox Game Pass for PC community update. We said it was coming, and now I am thrilled to say that starting this week, EA Play is available at no additional charge for Xbox Game Pass for PC and Ultimate members. It includes a ton of games, and while I'm totally going to download Dragon Age Inquisition and The Sims 4 for the 8,000th time, we want to know what you're looking forward to on EA Play. Drop us a comment below and let us know. Today we want to get set up to take full advantage of all the awesome games on EA Play with Windows 10. Let's walk through the steps of this first time setup so you can get playing right away. Step one is, of course, open up the Xbox app on Windows 10 and sign in with your Xbox account. Step two, choose the EA Play game you want to play. Then click Install like we're doing here with The Sims 4. Step three, if this is your first time clicking Install on an EA Play game, you'll get prompted to download the EA Desktop app. The EA Desktop app is EA's next-gen PC gaming platform. You'll need it to download and play games with EA Play. The EA Desktop app is currently in beta, so our friends at EA would love to hear your feedback, which you can leave in the survey and the app. Step four, now that the EA app is installed, you're good to start downloading your games. Head back over to the Xbox app and click Install on the game you want to play. Step five is to log into your EA account. If you don't have one yet, you can create one here. It's super quick and easy. Step six, after logging into your EA account, you'll get prompted to link your Xbox account to your EA account. This is how you get access to EA Play included with your Xbox Game Pass for PC and Ultimate memberships. Step seven, you'll confirm where you want to install the game, read through and accept any terms, which will then kick off your download. And once your game is installed, you're ready to play. Mind you, this is for a first-time setup. Once you've installed the EA Desktop app and linked your Xbox and EA accounts, launching an EA Play game is just a few short clicks away. Now, in addition to the games available with EA Play, you have access to 10-hour trials of select EA games. To access EA game trials, click See Games in the Xbox app. And if you thought that was all, well, you're wrong. EA Play gives you access to other amazing games. Head over to the EA app on your PC to check them out. EA Play is now available on Xbox Game Pass for PC and Ultimate, and that's a huge deal. We want to extend a massive thank you to the teams over at EA and Xbox for making this happen. But our work isn't done. We'll continue to keep making updates and improvements to make sure that this is the best gaming experience for everyone. And thank you to everyone who continues to play and give us feedback. We can't wait for you to discover your next favorite game. Or in my instance, rediscover my favorite game, which I'm totally gonna go play again right now. Thank you again, everyone, and we'll catch you next time.